passed away. He jumped out of the twin. Seventh floor, I believe. He's best known for Tango Jack and the train, the Polar Express. It was 54, I believe. But he got most of his money from he's worth like 500 million plus. But he was getting tired of staying in cooped up in his place. So rest in peace, Steve Bing.